If you ever find yourself in the state of Michigan and want to visit one of the best parlors our state has to offer, then look no further than the Parlour in Jackson, Michigan. Famous for its incredible serving sizes and vintage parlor atmosphere.
So, when you think of the parlor, right, you think of big banana splits, right? I'm talking stacked banana splits. That's what the parlor is known for. And today, huge banana splits. But strangely enough, today, there is a large banana vehicle parked in front of the parlor.
It's right over there.
So, today, you know, just for fun, we thought we'd take a ride in the banana mobile, but also, you want to make someone's day. So we're paying it forward at the parlor. Correction, he's paying it forward at the parlor. I'm just forcing him to do it because I'm a great friend. So, let's go.
Where are we going? Are we getting ice cream?
Yeah, I thought that's what we were. Well, we got, you know, that's what you say in the video where you do the jump cut.
Did it cut?
No, it didn't. That's not how jump cuts work. Well, I mean, it could. Let's just try it. Why the hell not? Wait, we gotta be in sync, dude. We gotta be in sync. All right, let's try it again.
All right.
Let's try it again. 3, 2, 1, go.
So that's what that's like.
I didn't nail that landing there. Hello.
Hey.
So I see you drive this giant banana car, huh?
I do. I believe I'm the world's only banana nut.
Only banana nut?
Exploring this wonderful planet from the comfort of a huge banana.
That explains the hat.
Right, yes, exactly. I am an explorer.
So, what inspired this banana car?
I wanted to do something completely ridiculous. I couldn't think of anything more ridiculous than driving around in a banana. And the only way to get one is to build it yourself, so that's what I did.
How long did it take to make that?
Well, I was working mostly just on the weekends, Sundays, occasional weeknights, and so it took 2.5 years. Laughing constantly.
I'm sure it got funnier, as it? God, it finally came to shape. Right?
Oh, I thought building it was just the best thing in the world. I had no idea what I was in for. I thought I knew what fun was. You drive a banana, it's just incredible.
I imagine, like, even hearing the reactions, you calling up to the street over here, everyone honking and cheering.
It's great. It never gets old. It's just wonderful.
What do you do when it rains?
It's like a motorcycle. You just accept the fact that you're going to get wet, and I have gotten drenched. Although, I do have a secret push-button convertible top.
What was your most memorable moment driving the banana car?
Oh, there's been so many. So I've written a children's book. They're all true stories of the big banana car travels. So my favorite story, driving the big banana car, it's in the children's book. And I was in the mountains in West Virginia. I was at a red light, and all the cars sort of pulled up behind me, and we all stopped and waited till the light turned green. I made my turn sedately as I drive. All the other cars followed. And I just happened to look in my rearview mirror to see a police car zooming around the corner.
Oh, no.
And I'm like, here we go. And sure enough, he pulls past all the other cars, pulls in behind me, pulls me over, and he walks up to me real serious and says, the reason I pulled you over, that light back there, you peeled out. And for a second, I was going to argue because I knew I didn't. And then I realized, oh, he's having a laugh.
I peeled out.
Well, I really wanted peel out as my license plate, but it was taken.
Oh.
So I had to go with split.
Split.
That's almost. Split.
Inside the parlor, there's a particular challenge for those who are especially daring. The dare to be great. 21 scoops of ice cream, and if you can eat it in under an hour, it's free. Today, we thought it'd be cool if we paid it forward and gave it to a random group.
National Banana Split Day. So here at the Jackson Parlor, we have the Big Banana Split Special going on.
This really big one right here, the Super Sundae.
Yep.
Which one do you recommend?
Probably the Super Sundae. Yep.
On Lollipops and Finger Guns, we believe that adventure is what you make of it. Whether it's sharing ice cream with complete strangers at a parlor, or cruising around the city in a banana car. If you've made it this far into the video, it'd mean the world to us if you'd give us a thumbs up, if you liked it, and maybe tell us about one of your favorite places that sells ice cream. You're watching Lollipops and Finger Guns, and hopefully we'll see you in the next video.